All right, this is driving me nuts. What I'll do is take my camera out at night, and that was a cool meteor right there coming in. Film for meteors, and I'll speed up my footage by up to 32 times on a computer and look for them. Well, I keep getting a flash. Tell you what, I'm gonna set it up, put it right in the middle of the screen. Oh, that was a nice meteor there. And that flash, you're going to see, it's roughly about every 8 seconds. And I got my ISO on my Sony up to 128,000. We're going to time lapse this, and I'm going to leave the camera right here. Whatever that is in the middle screen is not moving with the stars or the heavens. It stays put, and I see it every time I do this. So let me get the camera set up. We're going to time lapse it, and I'm going to compress it down to 64 times the speed. All right, here we go.